I'm Peter Van Steemburg. I'm the VP of Acquisitions and Productions at Universal Pictures Home Entertainment Group, US. And I just finished a great dinner with Dames here put on by Cinefemme. Well, it's more casual, so you get to know people maybe a little better.
I learned a ton and loved it.
Peter really taught us a lot about distribution and what he looks for and gave us a lot of hope for women in the industry.
I'm really glad I came to tonight's dinner with Dames because I have a new feature film premiering at Dances with Films in June. It's called Deanie Bean is Dead. Now I know what I need to do in order to make the project attractive to people who can actually sell it.
I've been noticing just a lot of energy behind the initiatives for having more female filmmakers, certainly on the studio side and at the agency end. I think what's important is a sense of camaraderie, which has never existed to this extent until now. I see so many more women supporting each other and men also recognizing that and being a part of that. I think until we reach sort of a saturation point where people are really supporting that initiative, change is not going to happen.
The biggest thing I got away from is that, you know, there's a lot of people doing the same things that I am, and that if we work together, we'll be incredible.
So when you get a group of people together in a room, men or women, but especially like women working in film, speaking to their own, the troubles that they've gone through and the challenges that they have, and there's a shared experience, I think it's both healing, but it's also positive, because that's where problem solving and solutions can really occur.
I also learned a lot about the community of Cinefemme, which is very inclusive and very progressive, which I appreciated greatly.